Welcome everybody to the Old School Hour again. It's Mr. Reinhardt here from the west side of Indianapolis, and I'm just throwing out those old school games. We're doing the Big 20 speed runs again tonight, just doing a few practice games in some. I was going to play maybe one or two of the games I practiced last night with Gyromite and G.I. Joe, but I definitely want to do some Joust and some Super Sprint. So anybody that's in here this evening, if you're wanting to request any games that I'm going to be playing. It's, if you're wanting to, I can get into those later in the week, but I'm going to do some big 20 tonight. The thing is about this tournament is that it's just actually a really neat concept. that for people who enjoy like old NES games, these guys have set up this they call it Big 20, where there are 20 different Nintendo games that you have to go through in a single sit-down speed run. So you're just trying to get through the games as quickly as possible. Then you check the game off the list. You go to the next one. So it's hey Stephanie, how's it going? Thanks for joining us tonight. So this game tournament is been going on for about 6, 7 years now, and I've recently been introduced to it. I'm not going to be participating this year. However, it'd be pretty cool to just practice the games, kind of become familiar with how speedrunning goes, because to me this is kind of getting right in my wheelhouse of my hobby. So I'm going to start again with some Super Sprint, and Super Sprint means was that we're praying race cars. And we're going to start with the first timer right now. I'm the gold car, FYI. First track, 39 seconds, pretty good. This is kind of a bummer of a track right here, but at least on this run. Ugh. Let's go Super Traction. Made it through level 4. Here we Here we go, here we go. Should be going straight through that wall, but my control is still a little dicey. I need to. Level 5. Let's see what's going on here. Hey, what's going on, Dustin? Danny, thanks for joining in here. Alright, so right there is, make sure I'm double checking this right, that with finishing level 6, yeah, that was, alright, so we got 659 on Super Sprint on the first 6 levels. That's an official record time for me. Yeah. Let's see. 0 was. Okay, so that's not too terrible. Like, I'm kind of compared to some other people that are currently running this game at a speed level. Hey, Jason, what's going on? I had no plan once, and once they had an alligator tooth. Dude, I remember you telling me about that. That's funny. Oh, my gosh. Oh, shoot. Making him cry. What a dad. All right. I am going, let's see. I need to reset that. And reset this. Okay, so we're gonna go with speed run again. So, time to make the donuts. Oh. Right, here we go. Track one. Trying to get maybe closer to like 6:30. Haven't really played this in a while, so. I mean, to be honest, like under 7 minutes for me after not playing it for a hot minute, I thought it was pretty good.
Thank you.
Alright, that is a reset, so we are not going to be doing that again. Clear that. Here we go. Gonna try this again. Right into the wall, he spun me out. Little dip. Out of the way, out of the way. My gosh, that blue car blocks like a mofo. That was tough. Oh my gosh, I've blown up twice already. Three times in the first lap. Something, man. There we go. Start over again. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do another choice. Alright, I'm gonna close this game. I'm kinda getting into a little funk here. And I'm gonna open a different game. We're going to. Alright. G.I. Joe. Son of another reset. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm moving along on this level. Oof. Shoot. Alright, that's three levels on this. Game of Joust for a few minutes and probably call it a night. Okay, so the thing is, I get 100,000 points, or I. Shoot. I get 100,000 points or go 20 levels.
Oh,
Oh my gosh. Alright. I gotta keep on going. Alright, thanks for joining in this evening, guys. It was a quick run tonight, but I gotta sleep, so everybody take care, have a good night, and we'll get into more later this week. See you guys later.